So to do that, all you need to do is to visit, use your Chrome browser to visit your YouTube channel like this. Come see the Chrome browser. This is my YouTube channel now. Now let me zoom it a little bit. You can see this add video icon here. You click on it, tap on it, and you see some a statement that says upload video. Click on upload video. Allow it to load. Here it comes. You can see under this publicity that says when you click on this publicity, you see public, unlisted, private, and scheduled. You want to make a video public, you hit on this public to make it public. Then you hit on this arrow up to add video. This will direct you to your files, entire documents. These are my contents name of my device. Let me see, first I want to add this video. Okay, see it here. Allow it to load. You can see it now. Nice loading. So what you need to do is for you to allow it to load the 100%. But before that, you need to edit your title of the video. Edit it, put the title you want your video to and the title you want to appear under your video, and fill up this description space. And also don't forget to add the tagging. But before doing that, if you try to put your video on private first, after filling those space, if you're consider the video is loading now, if it load up to 100% before you publish it, don't forget to come out, carry it to public back and add thumbnail and hit on the publish button. With that, you are done. Well, that way you'll be able to publish your videos on YouTube. But thank you very much for taking time to watch this video. If you find it interesting, please do well to subscribe to the channel and also share this video with your friends if you find it helpful. It's your guy, J Best. See you in the next video.